Hi, I'm Jonathan Beck, Technical Program Manager at Unified Cloud. This video series will introduce you to CloudRecon, which is a part of the Cloud Atlas integrated toolset. The Cloud Atlas suite of tools support the entire cloud migration lifecycle from discover and assess, target and migrate, to monitor and report. CloudRecon will help you assess your on-premise inventory to determine if they are ready to migrate to Azure and how much it will cost. CloudRecon works hand-in-hand with discovery data taken from tools such as Map Toolkit, Microsoft Assessment and Planning Toolkit, Azure Migrate, System Center Operations Manager, or SCOM, Movera, CloudMise, SolarWind, and many more. I have to emphasize that CloudRecon is not a discovery tool. CloudRecon takes the data in from those tools and gives in-depth reports such as lift and shift reports and SQL managed instances reports. We recommend you to use the discovery tool of your choice to collect data for a minimum of 2 weeks to gather a comprehensive data set. If you have any questions regarding which discovery tool to use, do not hesitate to reach out to our team. Each tool has their own strengths and weaknesses, and we recommend different tools for different environments. Once you have the data that is ready to be uploaded into the CloudRecon tool, you can follow the URL. At the login screen, enter your credentials that you have used to acquire the CloudRecon license. Once you have logged in, you will be directed to the CloudRecon dashboard. In order to upload the data, you may go into the Upload Inventory dropdown. There you are given a variety of ways to upload your data. The first option would be to upload the data with a .back file that can be extracted from a Map Toolkit or other discovery tools. If a .back file is not available, you may download a custom template, which is up here, that you can populate and upload. You may also upload a CSV file that you may have gotten from a different discovery tool. Last but not least, you may merge different data sets that you may have collected from different data collections or different times. Once the data is uploaded, it will take a few minutes to generate the reports for you. Please join me in the next videos that will walk you through different reports that are generated by the CloudRecon tool. Thank you.